and share these stories so that the public